My name is Tara and I'm 12 years old and I'm a young carer. My mum has fits and she's a polar bear. When she has fits, she can't walk. My sister, she's in a wheelchair, she's born like that. She can't walk or talk and she's got like 100 problems with her. I only see her twice a week and it's very awkward because I miss her quite a lot, but my mum can't look after her.
Hello there, Tara. Okay, how's your mum?
Yeah. Sometimes I have to look after my mum. I help her go to the toilet and I get a wheelchair for her and I help her get undressed. Because I love my mum and I've got to help her, but I wish I could go out and be a normal child and have fun and have friends. They could tell more teachers, because only a few teachers know, so they could tell the teachers so they would understand too. If they're like, I'm late to a lesson, they think I'm probably Skive, and children think I'm Skive, and they call me Skive.